if you could handle the sass. Probably give us that some panic attack. Sorry if I gave a random erection. Probably thinking I'm a telekinetic. Oh, wait, you a fan of the magic? Poof, pussy like an Alakazam. I heard from a friend of a friend that dick was a 10 out of 10.
Desperado. Sitting in a old Monte Carlo. A man as hot as hollow. Take it easy. I'm not trying to go again.
Cause I never heard about him with another girl. But I don't sweat it, because it's just pathetic to let it get me involved in that he said, she said crowd. I know that ain't nobody perfect. I give props to those who deserve it. And believe me, y'all, he's worth it. So here's to the future, cause we got through the past. I finally found somebody that could make me laugh. You so crazy. I think I wanna have your baby.
What a man, what a man, what a man, what a man.
And a little bit of spice.
Your beginning stage, your midway stage, your halfway stage, and then your finished art piece.
From strangers to friends, friends into lovers, and strangers again.
If it takes all night, or a hundred years, need a place to but I can't find one that wanna feel alive outside. I can't find my fear.
To the B, it's M to the B, it's M, 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 M to the B, it's M to the B, it's M to the B. Bang.
Just did a bad thing. Pacifica Northwest. Mabel Pines. Dipper Pines.
Thank you. I guess you moved on really easily.
Ooh, witchy woman, tea.
Excited to share this scorpion mug with you. Be sure to follow me on Instagram because I post a lot more over there. I start out by sculpting out all the little pieces of the body. There's a lot of them. Here I'm adding detailing, which is such a relaxing part. This is where I love to express myself. Once that's done, I can start putting them all together on the mug. This part of the process is when I get really excited because I get to see it all come together. Those legs took forever. Now the tail handle, and it's done! Leave a comment of any creatures you would like to see incorporated in my future work!
A marker bled on my beanie, so here's what I did to fix it.